Technical and Vocational Education and Training, TVET, sometimes known as Workforce Training, educates and prepares people for the world of work and business. It usually includes programs that contribute towards the development of technical skills and knowledge, core skills, and attitudes. Senator Dr. Esther Byer Suckoo is encouraging everyone to see that vocational training is just as important as the traditional academics.
It is important that Barbadians know that whatever skills they have is important to our development. We need all our skills. For Barbados to be competitive, we have to ensure that every Barbadian can achieve, that every Barbadian can participate in our society and in our economy. And for that to happen, it means that those persons who are choosing an academic stream, we have to be able to find outlets for them to be able to contribute. For those persons who are choosing technical areas, we have to be able to support them and help them in that regard. For persons who are interested in entrepreneurship, we have to be able to ensure that there are areas, incubators for them to develop and other opportunities for them to be able to carry their dream forward. Because for our economy to grow, for all Barbadians to be able to contribute socially and economically, and to be able to achieve socially and economically, and for us then also to be able to make our mark globally, for that to happen, we have to ensure that everybody is able to get their piece of the pie.
She is encouraging those going to WorldSkills Abu Dhabi 2017 to share the knowledge gained when they return.
We know that this is going to enhance your personal development, but do understand we want to see you excel, but we're also doing this because we hope that what we invest in you, you will bring back and give back to Barbados as well, to your colleagues, to your institution, and that you will fly the flag of technical and vocational education and training and of certification and qualification. That is important as well. It is not enough now just to say, I did plumbing or I did automotive technology. Certification is now important, where you can say, I have done this to a particular level. Therefore, it says not only do you have the skills, but that you are committed in excelling in your craft. And we want for more people involved in technical areas to be looking at that. And so we are doing the other work to ensure that those opportunities are available. Also to ensure that if you decide that you want to switch from a technical stream, a vocational stream, and do something academic, that the qualifications that you have from a technical and vocational standpoint through the National Qualification Framework would allow you then access to academic institutions so that you can then further yourself.
The WorldSkills 2017 competition takes place from October 15 to 18 at the Abu Dhabi National Exhibition Center, Abu Dhabi, United Arab Emirates.